In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you what I believe to be probably the best mini scheme in Madden 21, at least getting you started on it so that you can kind of begin to put the pieces together. And I want to share with you about how you can get kind of my full version of the scheme completely for free. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you for coming to check out today's video on the Trips Tight End Offset. Now, if you're new to the channel, my channel is all about helping people become better Madden players through teaching them tools and tricks on the offensive side of the ball, as well as on the defensive side of the ball, and even breaking it down into some actual gameplay as well for you guys. So if you want to get better at this game, I want to encourage you to go ahead and click the subscribe button at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. And if you want YouTube to let you know whenever I release a new video, all you got to do is turn on your notifications. The way that you do that is by clicking that little bell icon at the bottom right hand corner right next to that subscribe button. All right, guys, so I just released this into my text message membership. Now, if you're not a part of my text message membership, I want to talk a little bit about what that is. What my text message membership is it is a free thing that you can get that can really help you become a better player. If you're looking to go deeper and get better at this game, every single week, I sit down for about an hour a week, and I basically record an offensive or a defensive scheme for you. It's very similar to what I will put in ebooks. A lot of people have told me that these free schemes that I do in my text message membership are actually better than a lot of websites' full guides. It's not a dig at other websites, it's just to let you know that these are very high quality, in-depth tutorials about specific things. So far, we've covered things like the split close, the U-trips, the trips tight end, the bunch tight end, the nickel 3-3-5 wide, the big nickel over G. We've covered a lot of ground in this game scheme-wise. And so if you want to get those schemes sent to your cell phone for free every single week, all you have to do is send me a text message. Now, my cell phone number is 208-218-6900. So just shoot me a text message. Let me know you'd like to receive it. I literally just sit down and send them out to everybody every single week. And so the one we just released is our Trips Tight End Offset formation, or Trips Tight End Offset scheme. Now, this can be found in a lot of playbooks. The playbook that I broke it down out of is out of the New York Jets playbook. Now, you might know that I just released an ebook on the Jets playbook as well. And so this little scheme that I just dropped, the Trips Tight End Offset, is going to pair very nicely with your gun bunch or your bunch tight end that you're already probably running from the Jets if you've gotten that ebook. So this is a very nice complement to that offense. And so anyways, we're going to dive right in. I'm going to give you a little bit of a preview, but if you want to get the full scheme, all you have to do is just text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. That'll let me know to automatically send you that video every single week so that you can get that. Okay, so let's dive into this really quickly. I want to share with you really two plays in particular that I think are super, super effective. One of them is a cover four quarters beater, and that is the play tight end in. And the other one is just kind of an every down play, and that is the X under. Now, obviously, you want to make sure that you're utilizing what I believe to be probably the best run in the entire game from shotgun, which is the RPO trap alert bubble. RPO trap alert bubble, and then obviously the PA crosser. So first and foremost, I want to show you a quarters beater. Flats, curl flats, and hooks are all on default because I want to show you a way that you can very easily beat the cover four match meta out of this. All you have to do, literally, you're going to go to the tight end in. You're going to streak your tight end or your X receiver. You're going to place your circle receiver or your most inside slot receiver on a curl route. And then your left of screen outside receiver, which is Valdez Scantling, you're going to put him on a little 5-yard out route. And what you're going to see is that this triangle receiver, Davante Adams, is going to be wide open for a one-play touchdown. As long as Aaron Rodgers doesn't throw it over his head, he'll be literally wide open every single time against match defense. So I'll show you this adjustment again. So literally all I'm doing is I'm taking the tight end and I am putting him on a vertical route, so a streak. I'm taking the circle receiver, putting him on a curl route, putting the square receiver on a little 5-yard out route, and what you'll see is this little streak right here, this little wiggly streak to Davante Adams is wide open. They literally won't guard him. For whatever reason, Aaron Rodgers can't get him the ball, but literally he will be open every single time. I mean, it's a layup every single time. If you want to put him on like a fade or something, you can also do that, but this is, you know, my favorite way to run this. So anyways, we'll show it to you actually completing the pass here, but you see, I mean, literally layup, 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 and as you can see, a one play touchdown against cover four quarters. Now, the next play that I want to share with you is the play X under. And this is another good play against match defense. It's actually relatively simple to run as well. All we're going to do is we're going to put the square receiver on an out route, little five-yard out route. We're going to smart route the triangle receiver, which is Davante Adams on this play. And what you're going to see is that this triangle receiver, Davante Adams, is going to get wide open on the sideline. It's not as big of a beater. It's not like a one-play touchdown necessarily, but it's a really consistent read against that match coverage. Now, the beauty of this is also a very good offense against man coverage. So one of my favorite man beaters in the game is the PA cross. And all we're going to do is we're going to take that triangle receiver and we're simply going to put him on a little slant route. We're going to take the running back, we're going to put him on an option route. And then for the tight end, what we're probably going to do is we're simply just going to put him on a little a delay fade, little delay drag, little delay cross, whatever you want to call it. And what you'll see is you're going to have a lot of success. You see here, the routes are just going to naturally get wide open. Your little motion slant in combination with your crosser, in combination with your post, in combination with your option route. You got five different routes on one play that's going to be able to beat man-to-man. Level sail is another really, really good play from this formation. This little R1 back, little table route to the running back from trips tight end offset formation is very unique and is very, very effective against a lot of different types of ways that people are going to be utilizing man coverage. So now what I wanted to do was I wanted to talk just briefly on zone drops. So let's say that they're running some zone drops on you. These are kind of popular right here. Curl flats on 5, flats on 25, and then hook curls are going to be on 5 yards. And so if I go back over to my trips tight end offset formation, you're going to notice here that I've got a play called flood. I've also got a lot of other plays that we'll talk about throughout the course of this. But again, the big also thing that I've talked about this a little bit before, this RPO trap alert bubble is almost impossible to stop as a run. It is a very, very good run. They're going to have to go to something like a nickel normal to be able to stop this. And I mean, it's very, very good. It's just very consistent. Literally, you just snap it and go it. If they do start to kind of contain that, then you can go to this RPO buck sweep, which is also a really good run. It's a little bit more of a power run to the right side. But then the other thing that you have going for you out of this formation is, let's say, for example, they're running zone coverage on you, and particularly they're running these zone drops. So they do some kind of Mabel like this. You can go to this play X under. All I'm going to do is I'm going to put the square receiver on an out route. I'm going to put the triangle receiver on a smart route, and I'm going to streak the circle receiver and put the X receiver on a smart route as well. It's going to look just like this. And what you'll see is that this triangle receiver gets so open against cover three. If they run cover three, this is going to be a very, very easy read. Now, the other thing that you have going for you is, let's say, for example, you know they're running a lot of Mabel coverage, right? You know they're dropping people back and they're running a lot of Mabel coverage. Well, you can run this X under play. All you got to do is just streak the tight end, right? So you see here, this is kind of a little bit more, you see that tight end streak, and then this crossing route's going to come right underneath it, gets over every zone drop in the game. And as you can see, you can just kind of throw the fish in the barrel, just wide open dot on the sideline. So this offense is absolutely insane. It is very, very good. It is also very good when you pair it with the ability to be able just to have so many effective route combinations to not only beat man, to not only beat zone, but to really kind of beat any adjustment there in between those two defenses, like match defense or cross manning, things like that. This offense is insane. And so if you want to get the full trips tight end offset formation breakdown, literally all you have to do is just pull out your cell phone. You're going to text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. That's just going to let me know that you want to receive the playlist. If you don't want to receive the playlist, maybe you just have some Madden questions or whatever, then go ahead and just shoot me your questions and I'll get back with you as soon as I can. That's the best way to communicate and connect with me, is just by texting me, and I will get back to you as soon as I possibly can, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy the offense. I think this truly will help you out a ton in terms of learning some something that I don't think very many people, I mean, people use this formation, but they mainly only use it for running. When you can mix in the passing with the running, it makes this thing super, super hard to guard and to stop. So thanks for watching this video. And again, all you have to do to sign up for it is just text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. I'm going to also leave my phone number in the description for you so you can hit me up that way as well.